this as I was about to take my shoes off on the rooftop. There I see a girl with braided hair here before me. Just by myself I go and scream, hey, don't do it please. What did I just say? I couldn't care less either way. To be honest, I was somewhat pissed. This was an opportunity missed. The girl with braided hair told me her woes. You've probably heard it all before. I really thought that he might be the one, but then he told me he was done. Forgot.